morning and welcome back to another enchanting day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Myra Spriggs and Mr. Howard reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
Today is Tuesday, November 6th, Cycle 9, Day 5. Mrs. Kolasak is here for Library, Mrs. Bortner is here for Wellness, and Mrs. Gross is here for String Lessons.
For lunch today, the regular choice is nachos and meat, cheese, and salsa. The alternate is a turkey and cheese sandwich or peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go to Braden Cologne.
Happy birthday! Temperatures will be in the mid-60s with the rain from yesterday continuing.
Today is Parent Visitation Day for kindergarten first and second grade students. Have fun with your parents, guys.
There's also a PTO meeting tonight beginning at 6:30.
Guess what? Today's election day.
Thursday is Picture You Take Day.
If you are participating in the Yankee Candle Fundraiser, please bring your money back to the PTO, back to school, by this Friday. The PTO thanks you for all of your hard work and effort.
Beginning on Thursday, the Spring Grove Rocket Tree Team is putting on a rocket building workshop November 8th, 9th, and 10th.
You can actually go over and sign up to go to the high school to build and launch your very own rocket. Doesn't that sound like fun?
Yeah. Also, on Thursday, enjoy dinner at Three Hogs in Spring Grove between 4 and 8 to help raise money for the PTO.
This year, students at the high school are working on a new effort called Help for Our Heroes.
The heroes are talking about are veterans.
Most of us know veterans in our families or circle of friends.
Sometimes veterans are struggling after their service to our nation.
This is why we are stepping in to help.
Help for Our Heroes is an effort to provide personal care items and veterans in need.
Sometimes veterans just need a helping hand providing for themselves or for their families.
Sometimes veterans are homeless.
Here's some more information and examples of what you can do.
Do you know any veterans in your life that are having a hard time getting the things they need? Many veterans live homeless or in desperate need of support from the community as a whole. The time has come for our school to once again aid our heroes and give them hope.
We're going to have a donation drive called Hope for Our Heroes, taking place November 4th to December 14th, reaching each school in our district. Somewhere around your school will be flyers that will include the information you might need for the drive. There will also be recycling bins in the main office of your school where you can drop off items that the veterans will be able to use and appreciate. Some of the items the veterans can use are tubes of toothpaste, mouthwash, individual toothbrushes, toothbrush travel containers, bottles of shampoo, body wash, mini bars of soap, mini packs of Kleenex, individual packets of wipes, socks, washcloths, hand towels, and drawstring bags like the ones you would use for carrying gym clothes. All donations given will be collected and donated to a York-based organization called Veterans Helping Hand, as well as the American Red Cross, called Totes of Hope.
Please consider bringing in some of these items in the next few weeks to help those who have served our country.
There is a collection bin in the front office for you to drop off your things.
As the holiday season begins, thank you for supporting our veterans.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School, where I'm in the house.
Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.